today we are going to do the exercise part. So open your page number 6. Okay, so let's start with the exercises.
So A is choose the correct option from the brackets to complete the sentence. 1. Long ago there lived a very dash king. Long ago there lived a very wise king. The answer is wise. 2. He dash that outside his window was a climbing vine with flowers. So as you all know the story, so what is the answer? Any guesses? Yes, he remembered. The answer is remembered. 3. The king had an dash. The king had an idea. 4. The two wreaths looked dash. The two wreaths same tarane kanasta itto. So what is same? Alike. 5. The king was truly king enagidda. Yes, wise. The king was very wise. Wise is he was full of knowledge. Next, come to the answer these question part. So now you have to answer the questions. You have to write this in your classwork notebook. 1. Who came to visit the king and why? Yar beti agak bandidru? King na yar beti agak bandidru? Yes, a queen from a neighboring land. A queen from a neighboring land. So why she visited the king? Yes, because she wanted to test his wisdom. So the answer is a queen from neighboring land visited king to test his wisdom. Okay, next. What had the queen heard about the king? What had the queen heard about the king? King, queen again gotitu king bage. Yes, the king is very wise. So the answer is the king was very wise. 3. What did the queen do to test the king's wisdom? King wisdom na test madlikke queen en madidlu? She gave a puzzle to the king. She gave the puzzle to the king. Okay. 4. What did the king do to prove his wisdom? King en madda tan wisdom prove madlikke? He solved the puzzle by choosing the original wreath. So en madda kingo? The answer is he solved the puzzle by choosing the original wreath. So next, 5. Why did the honeybee sit on only one wreath? Bare one wreath mel yake honeybees kurtu? Yeah, you all know the answer alva. So write it down by yourself. Okay, id nimige homework. Next, understand words. Okay, rewrite the sentences replacing the underlined words with their opposites. Iga neevu en madbeku? Opposites na kalthidvi hauda naavu. So ig neevu opposites helta barbeku. Rahul is a weak boy. So what is the opposite of weak? Yes, strong. Next, this shirt is very tight. Tight igenu opposite? Loose. Correct. So gotaita iga opposites bariyadu? Ina idu 3 idu neevu barithira. Okay, next, understanding rules. Rules yavudru bage you have learnt in the previous class that a noun is the name of a person, place, animal or things. A noun that stands for any person, place, animal or thing is a common noun. A noun that is name of a specific person, place, animal or thing is a proper noun. So neevu ee modlella grammar kalthiro tara nimige noun andre enu gottu tane. So noun is name of a person, place, animal or thing. Vastu, prani, jaga mattu vyaktiya hesarige enantare noun. So noun alli eradu tarada noun helta idare ega, common noun and proper noun. So what is common noun? commonly ನಾವು ಕರೆಯೋದನ್ನ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಅನಿಮಲ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಕಾಮನ್ ಆಗಿ ಕರಿತೀವಲ್ಲ ಈಗ ಬುಕ್ಸ್ ಬಂಡಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಬುಕ್ಸ್ ಆ ಥರ ಎಲ್ಲ ಕರಿತೀವಲ್ಲ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಕಾಮನ್ ನೌನ್ ಪ್ರಾಪರ್ ನೌನ್ ಅಂದರೆ ಏನು ಅಂದರೆ ಒಬ್ರದ್ದು ಕರೆಕ್ಟಾಗಿ ಹೆಸರು ಕರಿತೀವಿ ಅಲ್ವಾ ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಪ್ರಾಪರ್ ನೌನ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಅಭಿಷೇಕ್ ಅಲೈಸಾ ಜೆನಿಕಾ ಅಂತ ಎಲ್ಲ ಹೆಸರು ಆಮೇಲೆ ಡೆಲ್ಲಿ ಮುಂಬೈ ಬ್ಯಾಂಗ್ಳೂರ್ ಅಂತ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಹೆಸರೆಲ್ಲ ಇದೆಯಲ್ಲ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಪ್ರಾಪರ್ ನೌನ್ ಕಾಮನ್ ನೌನ್ ಅಂದರೆ ಸಿಟೀಸ್ ವಿಲೇಜ್ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್ ಅಂತ ಗ್ರೂಪಲ್ಲಿ ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಲ್ಲ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಕಾಮನ್ ನೌನ್ ಓಕೆ ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಫಿಲ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಬ್ಲಾಂಕ್ಸ್ ವಿತ್ ಅಪ್ರೋಪ್ರಿಯೇಟ್ ನೌನ್ಸ್ ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ಈಗ ನೀವು ಒಂದೊಂದಾಗಿ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಹೇಳ್ತಾ ಬರಬೇಕು ಕಾಮನ್ ನೌನ್ಸ್ ಮತ್ತು ಪ್ರಾಪರ್ ನೌನ್ಸ್ನ ಫಿಲ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಈಗ ಎನಿ ನೇಮ್ ಎನಿ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಏನು ಬೇಕಾದರೂ ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು ದ ಡ್ಯಾಶ್ ಆರ್ ರೋರಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಜಂಗಲ್ ಕಾಡಿಂದ ಏನೋ ಕೂಗೋ ಸೌಂಡ್ ಬರ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ಏನದು ಎನಿ ಎನಿ ಅನಿಮಲ್ ನೇಮ್ ಲಯನ್ ಎಸ್ ದ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಇಸ್ ಲಯನ್ ಮೈ ಡ್ಯಾಶ್ ಇಸ್ ಕುಕಿಂಗ್ ಫುಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲಿ ಮನೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಯಾರು ಅಡುಗೆ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ ಮದರ್ ಸೊ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಇಸ್ ಮದರ್ ಡ್ಯಾಶ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಟಿಂಗ್ ಫ್ರೂಟ್ಸ್ ಫ್ರೂಟ್ಸ್ ಯಾರು ತಿಂತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ನೇಮ್ ಎನಿ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ಎನಿಥಿಂಗ್ ಸೊ ಐ ಆಮ್ ನೇಮಿಂಗ್ ಮಂಕಿ ಐ ಆಮ್ ನೇಮಿಂಗ್ ಅ ಅನಿಮಲ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಮಂಕಿ ಇಸ್ ಈಟಿಂಗ್ ಫ್ರೂಟ್ಸ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಡೂ ಇಟ್ ಬೈ ಯೋರ್ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ಓಕೆ ಡೂ ಇಟ್ ಆಸ್ ಅ ಹೋಮ್ವರ್ಕ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಯುವರ್ ಲಿಸನಿಂಗ್ ಆಕ್ಟಿವಿಟಿ ಸೊ ಲಿಸನ್ ಟು ದಿಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಕೇರ್ಫುಲಿ ಓಕೆ
ಸಚಿನ್ ತೆಂಡೂಲ್ಕರ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಗ್ರೇಟ್ ಬ್ಯಾಟ್ಸ್ಮನ್ He had been playing cricket for India for more than 20 years. He is a very calm person who never loses his temper. He is excellent at batting. India is proud of Tendulkar.
So, as you listen to the story, now listen carefully and complete the sentence. So, answer this children. Sachin Tendulkar is a great? Yes, cricketer. Second one, he had been playing dash for India for more than 20 years. So what is the answer? Cricket. Third one, he is very dash person who never loses his temper. He is very calm person. He is excellent at dash. He is excellent at batting. Right. Fifth one, dash is proud of Tendulkar. Who is proud of Tendulkar? India is proud of Tendulkar. Right. So, next, speaking part. This part we will do in the online class. Okay, children? Next one. That is your page number 8. This is work in pairs. Make a request and give command for the following situations. Okay? This one also we will do in online class. Next, writing part. Use words from the story to complete the sentence. So, remember the story now? Yes. Now, let's answer. One, my twin sister looks. Twin sister yav tara kanustale? Alike. Right. The king sat on his, king il kurtane? In his throne. Correct. Next, Rachita had a great. Rachita had a great. Idea. Right. Next. Can you solve this? Yen solve madbeku? Puzzle. Next. There was a dash on the tree. Tree mail en ittu? B. Okay. Next. It was a dash decision to leave early. It was a great decision to leave early. Okay, I'll will send you the notes, children. Then, next part is pronunciation. Read these words aloud. Now, children, repeat after me. PR words, okay? First word is prime. Next is proper. Prawl. Progress. Prepare. Principal. Practice. Okay. Next. SK words. Skin. Sketch. Skylark. Skill. Skirt. Squiver. Skeleton. Okay. So, you learned the pronunciation now.
So, smiles your